The past 1 year has shown that Taiwan can help, and today we are again witnessing this slogan, not as a slogan, but in action.
我们要请郑市长代表捐赠医疗物资20尺超低温移动式除潮共15个，由代国兰副长接收，由吴部长见证。
各界都非常关心印度的疫情发展，蔡英文总统也透过推特表达对印度疫情的关心，并且强调台湾会尽速提供援助，协助印度朋友渡过难关。今天我们非常高兴能够见证民间的企业朋友热心捐赠印度15个超低温移动式除潮，并且由郑市长代表赠予代国兰会长张先生的善举。 展现了台湾人民对印度朋友的关怀和温暖，我在此表达感谢和敬意。今天的捐赠仪式，除了显示台湾与印度两国的友谊，也凸显台湾民间和政府一起协助国际社会的诚意。未来，台湾会持续贡献一己之力，与各国一起打造坚实的全球抗疫防线。
Since the start of the pandemic, Taiwan has emerged as an exemplar for the world. With its unparalleled success at containing the pandemic. Taiwan has also been at the forefront of the global fight against COVID-19, sharing its material and knowledge widely with the international community, including with India. The past 1 year has shown that Taiwan can help, and today we are again witnessing this slogan, not as a slogan, but in action.